So, TFD and Ness player. Interesting, I've never gonna hop in. But, yeah.
Okay.
TFD and Ness player, I personally don't know much about.
I have no idea where you change things.
Alright, interesting. So,
never seen him before, but we've all seen Curious Fox.
Yeah, classic. He's also been working on Wolf a little bit, so we'll see. We'll see if that comes out at any point here in this singles match, but pretty even so far, so. Alright,
up air screen.
Oh, and that was nice. Down the edge of back air.
Trying to catch with the yo-yo, trying to wait out the invincibility.
Alright, get those lasers in.
Good air dodge, trying to convert to something. Just trying to push him back this corner.
And
knows not to just wildly throw lasers, otherwise munching those with down B for days.
Mm-hmm. And here's a smart thing here, just staying in the middle of the stage. He's probably scared of Ness back throw at this point, so won't kill from the middle of the stage yet. Up air is
I'd be up air.
So yeah, it won't be long until this back throw kills from pretty much anywhere, but we're just going to try to avoid that for as long as possible. Alright, up tails.
A few players
right, right
in the brain is Pierre, so you know he's going to have every back here.
You're not wrong, but he just side beat right into a baseball bat, so.
You know what? Maybe the originals.
Oh wow.
The pressure on
and he's really trying to use that that down beat to kind of push Pierre a little way, push him away a little bit and mess up his spacing. And it's worked out a couple times for the nice for him, so let's watch for that later on in the set.
Dunk, I'm running audio through a speaker that's being picked up from a webcam light because the Elgato just doesn't want to output the sound. That's why it sounds disgusting.
Oh, looking for that read. And he had the read too and just
ran a little far. Oh, nice game, Dunk recovery.
Okay, back there, not going to take it yet.
Covering high. Wow!
I'm not sure about the DI, yeah,
that was... That's not...
Yeah, that was...
very...
Another good air, like, that's really smart of him to use his air dodges to recover so he doesn't have to...
Dunk, is the sound delayed or the video? Audio's ahead of video, okay. I can deal with that.
Oh. Okay.
Hopefully that's a little better.
Right,
in the meantime, Pierre brought back the last shot.
Fox just looking for any of these strong aerials. All of his aerials are so strong, whether they're for killing or just comboing into the rest of his moveset. Oh, just like that, Nair into forward tilt.
He's really playing aggressive, keeping Ness in the corner here.
Okay, he is getting to that,
Oh, wait, Dunk, is it still, audio still ahead?
Yeah.
I'm just assuming audio still ahead.
Now I will get rid of Smash.
Oh, well, if that's the case, I'm gonna do it. Okay. So that's a little better.
right, so we have the Kalos counter pick coming out. Interesting counter pick.
I don't know enough about the matchup to make a call.
Honestly, or not. Yeah, me neither. But so far, Pierre running these combos on him. Hello, Kevin. How's it going?
Prophecy. Whoa.
Alright, I'm gonna.
Still off, but way better.
Now, audio's on the other one. That's the kill.
Would you go all gunner?
So TFD took first stock when I was fixing the stock.
For anyone short, because gyro shoots high, so I like, unless he's far away, I'm going to be able to V-drop.
This is really nice.
Oh, so just about lines the
effect.
Still pushing this.
Well, I like to make it to
oh, let's run again.
Looking for the iconic Nair up smash. Oh, nice dodge.
Oh, and still falls in
the racking up right here. What's in?
Oh,
that's like the one redeeming quality of the jank that we're not having.
Capitalize on just staying out the way of the range.
For Fox to get caught in some of these nice combos, and as Fox is fast follower. So. Oh wow, that was very interesting.
Really, just kind of stirred combos. Fox couldn't get down. What's up with that?
Weird, I think he was time, but.
Backer close it.
Yeah, it makes it 2-1, so. I'm not sure what seed he is, but I imagine Pierre's one of the higher seeds, so.
Yeah,
so good for his confidence for sure. He's down.
Oh, shine off stage. Trying to hit him with the melee. Oh, so many rapid jabs in his face.
You're seeing all he can do.
That's really
strong.
He's not taking any damage. Oh, except for when I said it. And he took 35. Very so serious. You have to know the timing so well.
He's going to be able to do this.
He's too deep. Yep. So last off, you're at 80.
Okay. Here. Oh wow, close to me, it's going to heal.
Stage again. Goes right into the yo-yo, but still living. Air does it.
Oh,
your set is tied. I didn't see where we're going. Going to FD! Flip flop forward!
That's kind of shit. Okay.
TFD stands for the Fox Destroyer. Oh, I already did. I reported it and everything. I did my duty. Me? Okay. Good luck.
Alright, so unfortunately I'm going back to solo, the solo gig, yeah, but maybe Tony left me, don't know why, but yeah, into game 3 here, nice Nair up smash, really gotta get those techs in or Pierre's gonna capitalize on that every single time. We'll see how TFT's able to respond here and try to bring this one back. He sees he's down a little bit here, okay, just running away from that dash attack. It's caught with a jab though. Up up air, another one, no. Forward tilt and dash attack into up air, okay, just didn't connect with that last hit of that second up air, but big damage coming out here from Pierre. Okay, nice using those uppies to try to keep him in the air, but Pierre is smart using that reflector. Okay, misses the grab, gets the jab though. Alright, and that back air is, yeah, definitely gonna steal, even from mid-stage, it just doesn't matter. Ness is so strong. He may look like he has small arms, but when he gets his hands on you, you gotta get that garbage out of here. Alright, nice snare. Yeah, TFD is really gonna wanna do his best to at least put some damage on here before he loses the stock. But Pierre's making it hard with this with these back airs, putting pressure on. Okay, good air dodge. Back to ledge. Nair. Okay, catching the yo-yo. Oh, and just gets that call out on the jump with the up smash to seal up that stock. So, again, TFD being down by a little bit, but you never know, Ness very strong combos, and that is going to take the stock, and that was a very early stock, just like that, right back to pretty much an even game. Right forward, looks for that grab, but doesn't quite find it. Okay, gets the grab here. Okay, no follow-up really, though. In there. Yeah, just looking for these nairs all over the place, trying to get him to lead in some more combos. Okay, up air. Oh, he didn't get that second hit. That was that could have been close to killing him, actually, but. Alright, oh, thought he might look for that jab block, but. Alright, he just runs up with that up smash. Oh, but he's not dead. Okay, gets jabbed. There's the recovery. Yeah, clean. Okay, back throw. Okay, oh my god, he went for it. I respect it. Okay, nair. Fox with a decent lead, but this is getting close to back throw percentage. It's pretty even here. Oh, the parry into the up smash! That was nice. I wonder if he meant to do that or. Doesn't really matter. He gets that game. Gets that game 3 to go up 2-1 in the set. But we're not done yet. This is a best of 5.
Smashville and your
Alright, so TFD is gonna counter pick 2. Oh, he's really thinking about this hard. Even on the player cam, you can see the thought in his decision. See, he's gonna go to final destination. Probably a good pick. It doesn't really let Fox get away or extend any up air strings using platforms. So we'll see. Maybe make it a little bit easier for Ness to get some grabs. Alright, starting off with 4 here. Alright, good get up attack. Wow, and they are just swinging at each other off the bat. Okay, good parry. Alright, catch him with the dash attack. Gets PK Thunder. Alright, forward air. Oh! Okay. Okay, no jump. Can he recover here? Oh, tries to catch him with the down smash, but he snaps to ledge. Nicely done from TFD. Alright. Really impressive with this offstage play. It's not easy. As Ness being off stage with the recovery that Ness has, so good stuff from TFD. Gets shined and can't quite make it back. That was a nice shine from Pierre, and I guess this is melee. Alright, looks are. Oh, and that's so unfortunate. SD at zero, wow. That is just a dagger. I respect what he was going for, but yeah, it really did not work out for him. Let's see if we can lose back though. Okay, doesn't get the yo-yo. Okay, doesn't get the yo-yo there. Okay, so not impossible. It's gonna be tough, but it's doable. Okay, dash attack. Nair into dash attack. Oh, Fox is wild in this game. Looking for that cheeky shine off stage to seal up the set, but not quite gonna find it. He's gonna have to work a little bit harder than that. Okay, reach the rollback. Doesn't get the PK Thunder. Up smash, not gonna seal it quite yet. Gets that shine. Can he recover? Yes. Forward air, nice. Shine, not gonna work out that time. Okay. Recovers, catches him, and doesn't get the tech. Oh, but he's not gonna make it back. Okay, so good stuff to Pierre.
Yeah.
Just such a strong player. And let me